these people, as much as they are invisible in life, they're invisible in death. It's very hard to identify them. Nobody's out there searching for them.
Deani Crystal was definitely an atypical case.
Who's this person? We don't have any report of somebody who was missing that had those tattoos. We're trying to see if somebody knows this person and try to ID them.
En vida, era considerado invisible, un ilegal. Ahora en la muerte, es un misterio por resolver. Nunca podré entender la dimensión de los peligros que enfrentó. Solo puedo tratar de recorrer sus pasos.
People sneaking across the border. To my mind, the problem is all economic. The American capitalist economy needs blue-collar labor.
For me, it's very frustrating knowing that somebody had a dream, but they ended up being a number, a statistic.